Hello everyone, good morning and welcome to MWC 2025. This is Samava from Dell Technologies. I'm a principal architect here at the North Americas with Dell.
Good morning, so my name is Tommy Varonen, a telecom network architect also from Dell Technologies. And here in this demonstration, we are showing how we are helping CSPs on their core network OSS BSS domain journey, and especially how we can facilitate more risk-free transformation into an open and horizontal telco cloud. So on that we have several solutions and services, and if starting from here, we have our pre-engineered telco cloud platform, which is the Dell Telecom infrastructure block. Then we have either together or independently, we have our infrastructure automation suite. And then from the left, we are having our open telecom ecosystem lab, which we use to certify the full stack solutions. And then we have the telecom services. So it's our full suite of services from the design to manage services and even the possibility for flexible consumption models. And then of course, it's our hardware infrastructure from servers, storage to networking.
So let's go more into the telecom services, right? Based on the telecom services, you can be on a closed system or you can be on an open system. So if you see this, we have a full stack solutions coming from the network equipment providers like Ericsson's and Nokia's of the world. Or if you see to the far right, you can go all disaggregated fashion where you have an engineered system, like Tommy put it, as the DTIP aspect. And then we have a pre-certified blueprint to bring on the same network provider workload on top of that pre-engineered validated cache layer. Tommy?
So finally, we are going to show quickly about our purpose-built server for the telecom sector. So this is the main use cases for the XR8000 has been the open and Cloud RAN. But because of the, let's say, this ultimate scalability and modularity, we can also use the same server for different kind of workloads. And in this case, it would be the core network, OSS, AI, ML-based solutions that could be flexibly also deployed in a chain chassis. So here, just a few examples of those partner cases that we have been certified together.
So just to layer and finish it off, as you can see, our main portfolio of XR8000 does not only works on one specific domain, but works horizontally across everything, starting from RAN, distributed core, or even your AI workloads, ensuring its modularity in its nature of the design itself. So we have also launched, as part of this MWC launch, our Open Telecom Transformation Program, where we are starting off with the advisory services, and we are taking it throughout our career grade support and support structure and managed services as well. As part of the OSS, BSS, and core offering, core would be for your network the most important area to start with this entire transformation program if you are on your journey towards your disaggregation landscape. As part of our validated stack, we have our infrastructure block. So as you can see, Dell does not only provide you the best-in-class infrastructure. On top of it, we also layer through our DTIP offering, which is the infrastructure block, the CAS layer of your choice. We have pre-validated and pre-certified with CAS, but this can be any CAS of your choice. And everything is glued together with the infrastructure automation suite. Now coming back to the core and OSS BSS, we have validated multiple workloads and we are continually working with the partners like Ericsson and Nokia to certify any evolving technologies that is coming to the market.